Thank you so much. That one was called Blue Marble, and that was written by Fabian over here to my left. The next one is called Sands of Time, and this is a song I wrote for my beautiful nonno, Betito, so I dedicate this to him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's... Hello? Hi, everyone. Thanks for being here. It's such a good... to have a nice audience and have the opportunity to play in such a quiet and a stunning room. So we feel equally overwhelmed as playing for you, but also, yeah, you for being here. Yeah, that may, yeah. Anyway, so the next song is called Brighter Days.
And we wrote this song at the beginning of 2020, not knowing that it would be prophetic in its meaning. And I guess you'll gain understanding of that in the lyrics.
Day.
Thank you. Hopefully that message touched you in some way. The next song is Synaesthesia, and it's a piece that we wrote when we recently did a residency out in the Peninsula Hot Springs. And we're immersed in beautiful nature, and they were experimenting with the fusion of colour and sound, which is what tonight's about, using these beautiful visuals behind us to further convey the message with music. So this is that blend of sound and visual. Thank you. Thank you. Got to say it, but it's pretty cool how far the harp's come in its time and that we can play with electronics now. So both of these, this is an electroacoustic harp that has pickups on each string, which allows you to add lots of incredible effects, plug it in just like a guitar. So they both have quite different sounds. A bit more electric with no bass. A bit more resonance with the soundboard. And we'll move on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So that song was obviously entitled Loyalty, and it's about feeling hard done by and valuing that quality in other people.
Thank you.
So,
where you go?
So that song is an instrumental and it's called Love Flags. I can't really remember why I call it that way. Sorry. But yeah, so the next song is it's called Mango. Like the fruit.
What's it about?
It's about it's about fruit. I say to Liana, like, look, I just composed this music and then I just want to call it Mango Vibes. And then she say, Fab, like Chicano, yeah, because it has no meaningful, but I say, well, a good, you know, songwriter, he can write about anything. So then she went on and then, yeah, you can squeeze the mango to the end.
Yeah, I had to. I just want to say that Miller and Eve, my beautiful nieces, are doing some beautiful dancing, which I'm really enjoying. So thank you. Okay.
The soundtrack to my morning. No one can tell me what makes me feel healthy. That's my own discovery. Cause you're simple, no smoke and mirrors. The soundtrack to my morning. No one can tell me what makes me feel healthy. That's my own discovery. Ooh. smoke and mirrors, the soundtrack to my morning. No one can tell me what makes me feel healthy. That's my own discovery, you're simple. No smoke and mirrors, the soundtrack to my morning. No one can tell me what makes me feel healthy. That's my own discovery.
Weird fishes.